Here's what you need to know about reverse sneezing. It's a common phenomenon, and it looks like this. While it looks really alarming, it's often totally benign. Reverse sneezing happens when a dog has an irritation where the nose meets the throat. So here's some things that you can do about it.